It's not there.
That was a good looking boat. Huh. Ooh, you've seen better days here, bud. Yeah.
It's a damn muskrat.
What the fuck did you do here, bud?
Not terrible.
Take a look at this.
Better than what we've had. All right, buddy.
See you later.
There you go. We're gonna work in here. Then we'll cruise a little bit faster so you can get in through there.
Yeah.
It's on?
Yeah.
Good, because I'm about to catch what they call in the fishing biz, a lunker.
But they were toads.
Toads.
Or pigs. What do they call?
Slaunch donkey.
I was thinking about that, but now we're here.
Well, you gotta do it before I think about it.
I do like these shad, these
popping shads.
Popping shads. I do like running them, cause you gotta finesse them a little bit. You gotta
keep you involved.
Right. Well, and it's not just like half of these other ones you just throw and reel in. You can go and manipulate it a little bit more.
I got a jig set up on that. Baitcaster too.
Yeah, I don't do baitcasters.
You just gotta get a nice one. That's the whole thing. Unlike a normal spinning rod where it'll just, you know, you just throw it out there. Get a nice base caster and it'll work for you. I just see all these down timbers and all I think about is
fish?
Well, fish and throwing something that will drop right in front of them.
Are you recording?
No.
Big pike. Oh, underboat. Oh, that's a decent size one. You want the gripper? You don't have to grab his two-foot gill. He's so mad. He's so mad at you. He's so... Come on, bro.
That's why they go back.
Huh?
Nobody wants to make a gift. Look how fat he is.
He's too
cool. Smoking? Can we smoke,
you
bro?
You pick one.
Can we pick one, bro?
Come on, you just put them in the live one, so...
Oh, we got a big fish?
Yeah. Whoa.
You jumped in.
You got so big. I
like that.
It's gonna be easy.
You don't like that?
You don't get to hurt yourself, dude.
That's a nice one, though. You want to pick this up?
Yeah.
A gripper made it like so much easier in here.
Right?
Quit throwing your tail, dude.
You want to snap that real quick?
Hold on. That made him a super dude.
Thanks for the fight, bro. Sir?
Look at that. Let's go.
Chupacabra?
I don't think we're that close to the Mexican border.
Sure? Maybe it's a Canadian one.
The Canadian Chupacabra. They're like
shit.
Way more deadly than anything, too.
gotta be fish on this guy's concrete going in there, his own personal launch. And there was. I mean, he's not big, but.
He's so smart.
It's like I fish once or twice. That was gentle as it's gonna get. This guy's got more riprap along here than I remember him having. All the rocks with the concrete, the. Yeah, it has been a little bit. Another one. This one's not too bad though. Easy killer. You're making this difficult.
Cop Car was done better by Keith Urban?
No.
Really?
I disagree 100%. I thought Sam Hunt did a way better job of it.
Well, now we can let the subscribers decide.
On what? Who did it better? Who did it better?
Sam Hunt or Keith Urban?
This has got to be a fish. Are you kidding me? Nothing doing. Is that a decoy up there? Duck decoy? Better be a decoy, not a real one, or he's in a bunch of trouble. Oh, I did have a fish. Gentler.